Hi guys and welcome to the channel. So for today we're going to show you how to make a mocha coffee in a few simple steps. So before it begins, roll the intro. Hi and welcome back to the show. So for today we are going to show you how to make mocha coffee in a few simple steps. So basically, coffee originated in the 15th century from Brazil, and coffee was spread worldwide in around 16th century. So when we talk about mocha coffee, it is another type of coffee that is originated from Yemen around 18th centuries. So basically, we are going to show you how to make this historical drink in about a few steps. Oh, and by the way, please don't mind the caps. I'm just cosplaying a douchebag wearing a baseball cap indoors. So this is my theme for today. So without further ado, let's go to the kitchen to see how actually we can make this mocha coffee in a few simple steps. So let's go. Alright, so here we are in my kitchen. So as you can see, very bright sun outside. That's perhaps one of the reasons why I still have my baseball cap on. Very hot today, eh? Alright, so our first thing that we need is hot water, or in this case, a whole kettle, because of course we are not barbaric. We are using properly heated hot water for our mocha coffee. So the next thing that we need is a mug. So as you can see here, this is a very patriotic mug from I guess a few years ago. So I have no comment about this person, but God bless our country. You can also use your hand if you want to, but if you want to get your hand burned a few hundred degrees, then go ahead, by all means, use your hands like a cupping to make the coffee on your hands. And then you just sip it afterwards, no problem. And next thing we need, a spoon. Not just any spoon, a stainless steel spoon. You can also use your finger if you want to, but I won't advise you to do that. That's just stupid. And the last one is our main ingredient to make sure our mocha coffee is perfecto. This. A pre-mixed mocha coffee mixture. So for mine, it is from Wanda Coffee. You can use any brand you want, you can use any type of coffee you want. So for our tutorial today, we are using a mocha coffee. Okay, so all items that we need are assembled. Let's cut to close-ups to see each minute detail of how to make this mocha coffee. So let's go. So our first step of making this mocha coffee is to boil the water. The time taken for the water to boil is according to your type of kettle and also your volume of water inside the kettle. Okay, for your next step, just pick any mug that you like. In my case, I pick this mug because I am a very patriotic person. And also, I still have no idea what he did as a prime minister. Okay, so open your mocha coffee mixture and put it inside your favorite mug. There you go. A simple process, but some people cannot comprehend how to do this step. And for our next process is to pour a considerable amount of hot liquid to our mug that has been filled with the premix. The instruction suggests for 180 milliliters of water, but you cannot instruct me on what to do and what not to do. And our last step is to use our spoon to mix the water and the mocha coffee powder. And then just throw away the spoon. You won't need them anymore. So guys, there you have it. Tastes just like Starbucks coffee or any coffee that you pay over 10 ringgit. So be sure to like, share and subscribe. And I'll catch you on in the next one. Take care.